boy all the one. Taking in the child. New love fall one. You fall feeling. Them na by my greater. Them na by my.
I got the money.
I told you, Sonny's gonna pay.
So, can we just get to the part where you tell me how you're gonna do the job?
Easy, baby girl.
I'm not your baby girl.
Anyway, I've got two options for you. I'll have to explain her, then I'll have to get to yours.
Okay, go on.
First, it's a phone. And I make sure I'm nearby the device where we got hacked. But it has to be nearby for at least 3 minutes or the work.
Next option?
It's an app and call installs the phone with the moment go clone. But it has to stay online the whole time.
Who doesn't stay connected to the internet? I think I'm gonna go with both options in case the other one doesn't work.
I need Jetta's number anyway. Are you sure this is the right number?
Oh, sorry, that's my number.
Business before pleasure, baby girl. I can take you out to dinner if you want.
You wish. Unflatter yourself.
Anyway, since you want to find a communication thread between this girl and the principal, what is it you want from your friend?
Anything humiliating. Hamnani, she had a boyfriend in abroad, so she must have sent him something, like nude pictures, anything I can get.
If you eventually do the things I've asked you to, let me know and I'll tell you what to do from there.
Okay, cool.
No, not yet. But it's today. So all you have to do is just wait for my call.
Well, at least it's today. But Z, what are you benefiting from me beating Kana?
Here's the deal. If you fight with Kana, Clark the head boy will take you to the principal's office.
And what if Clark the head boy doesn't know about the fight?
We will send him your way.
At the principal's office?
I am sure he will detain you if you attack first.
See, how do you know all this?
Because I have been in the school for 2 years. I know how this school operates.
Okay, I see you. Go on. So, let's get to the part where I beat Khan.
Okay. If he leaves the office and leaves his phone behind, you're gonna need this. Put it next to his phone for at least 3 minutes, right?
And what if he doesn't leave the office?
You asked for a phone call. By the way, Mr. Ture is always nice when it comes to girls. I'm sure he will give it to you.
Okay. So when I fail, or I get caught, I get to be sent out of the school, right?
Trust me. When I'm done with Mr. Ture, Lenin Lamota will be here.
Well, at least I'm going to be calm.
What do you mean by that?
I drank the juice, not you.
It was meant for me, not for you.
Yeah, I was going
to.
Alasa, you need to come with me now.
What?
Peter and Zena are on their way to attack Kana.
No way.
I talked to them about this. Ligi, then you got them here.
I'm sure Binta is behind her.
No, you're there, Roma. Osi isn't doing anything to stop her.
Piku, it's not Khan. It's not Zan. Binta is behind all of this. You know what? Let them find out the hard way.
So you're not coming with me?
Paranas.
So it was you. You're behind all this.
I don't understand. What do you mean?
Bye, Doctor Fubi. I'm going to.
You tried to poison me.
Poison you? Sis, are you that important?
I know we are not best of friends, but not also enemies. Tayo hamgane man, I cannot see you in this condition. Mabaya lang mo.
Formula na yo ak Sam, you have done enough to me already.
The only person who is hurt here is Sam. Bulfare, yo yakafim bitch. Emolo sudol, you took her boyfriend. What else do you want from her, Z?
So you think I'm interested in her boyfriend stuff? Everything I was doing was to revenge on what she's doing with you. Can't you see how hot I am? Each time I see you guys together, it hurts me so much. But the family league, you guys don't care. It's like being in Manika the mock.
I thought you stopped caring about me, Z. Dio Yamagavio, get a tough read the writings on the wall. It's over. Plus your Akmalin. What do you expect? We're going to be together.
That was all for a show, Taf. I am hot. Plus, you guys, you have no idea what you're doing to me. You see Sam as the most innocent girl. What about me? What have I done to deserve this? What did I do to Sam?
Look, this is just a misunderstanding we can talk out. Hola. I will talk to Sam about this and then bring back the peace and friendship between you two.
That's not the only thing. It's either you know it or you don't. Sam is out to humiliate me.
I don't think Sam is up to anything like that.
Nima wahatengini. This is exactly what I am talking about. Sam and I used to be best friends. And we as girls, we shared stuff together. Plus we naked, you mean, like we are dressing up, we like to be naked within our midst. I saw a picture from one of the students that could only come from Sam. And I even heard that she's threatening to expose all of it, all of the pictures that she has from me. Do you have any idea how humiliating that is, Sam? Tough.
Are you sure Sam is doing anything like that? Because your hangman, I can talk to her and find out.
You're so naive. Mangla waling hamle mo give ak suma nyari but diga ko ak suma nyari no bay. This is something you never think Sam will ever do. I am not in a relationship with Malik, and
Yo, what makes you think Nesola Tesam, she will tell you the truth? She will never tell you the truth. I'm just lucky that someone loves me enough to tell me what she's up to. What do you think will happen if she shares it to the whole school?
Okay. Let me get to her phone and then delete whatsoever she has on you. Is that a deal?
I have someone who can help. All he needs is to get an app in Sam's phone to delete all the pictures to see half of me. Taffy, you don't know Sam. You can't see her faults. Motahid nehulwa wahal. And manmala promise. You tell her this, she will probably deny it. Worst of all, she will go ahead and expose it. Where's the doctor flow, bend the flow?
Yo, sir. How would I know you are saying the truth?
Taf, sula ni hebu dara. But lena la lahama. If you don't do anything, not to walk ngayegis pictures here everywhere, you wish you had done something.
Okay. Give me the apps name, and I'll try and get it into half.
This is not over yet. No matter what the outcome is from here, after school, ninko digale yen.
Binta, gena si, ni suma hehela. Nunyu nem bidu kana boro mo koy fajal bopam. I will deal with kana myself. Ki fuk ma hoj ko bem de.
Gis nga hebi, ma ko mom. Ki suma juice bi l'aspect. Te man la lon em nekut yow. Sa tit ak bugale ga mo la fi indi. Way xara rek mo pare mom.
Dimbele yu bang, it was just a drink, not liquor.
Mane yow buma sonan, alhamdulillah.
Fanga leho. Deglu len. If you guys had listened to me, none of this would have happened. Dingina warona deglu. If someone is advising you, dingina deglu. Especially if you are angry. Look at the mess you've created. Mane, toy dem.
Alisan Bayma! How do you be so young that you are not them someone like me? Just because of her, I miss my test!
Sanda, please.
Toga, you understand? She must pay for this. Alasan, you don't see what I get. I'm saying, na zanda rek. Di neng ko defat bagas. Mo hamno nisa.
What's stopping you? Why can't you do it? Hana gid mo neka sen digante. Sa hari biso amon bir bu daw. Pas kita fa nan sabato bi lol yen nyar sen business la. Nikut kan ham ngen lan la di ma len len ni.
Gis nga yo, si tan la fi. How can I spike my own juice? Are you stupid?
Maybe you should tell your friend to stay out of this. You only think you may song like here, be you like ate?
Zanda, Zanda, wait,
hey, what about me, buddy? Gis sa sobe gay here, man, diga after school nga pare, mana yo, kese hindi pa ko.
No problem.
Keep me te pan.
Alasan is your friend. If not because of him, she shall beat you up like someone's business.
You're saying that to...
Yes.
Okay, now, starting from you, Rosa, tell me what happened.
I don't know anything of.
And you were there right at the beginning?
Yes, I was there, but I didn't see it happened. I'm not a snitch.
Mr. Ture, this is exactly what happened. Kisna Zanda, I had it a mean.
Did I call your name? Tama osatu. Harald, bemala light. Okay? Awa, lan mo hew?
Mr. Ture.
Yes.
My mom was in library, but ask my hariti. But I'm not humble hew, so I'm going to say that hariti is coming towards me. And then, you want to must go humble, but how much is that?
Lol mo lan?
They said I put something in their drinks.
You order full of?
Why would I do such a thing? I would never do such a thing. There's no proof whatsoever. She drank what Binta's drink.
Mr. Ture, I won't accuse her of something she did not do.
Dega.
I have proof.
No, Pil. Damala light. Damala light. haral be mala laaj nga do rawa. Okay. Ah, clerk. Amal na madara.
Wa amna na. I tried talking to everyone.
Yes.
And almost everyone that I talked to, those who witnessed it said that Xander more attack Kana.
It wasn't me.
No. Thank you very much, clerk. I really appreciate it.
Alright, thank you.
All of you, you may leave. Get out of my office. You stay. Xander, I want you to call one of your parents. I need to talk to them. Right now. Okay?
Mr. Theodore, bye, Mama. I will miss a phone. I think I lost my phone during the incident because said now coffee, you're more than going to guess. So I want to call Mama. I'm going to have a miss a mother.
Dama buga. Bala nu. Nyo uisima. Okay? Bala nu mlawa. Talking to me?
No, I wasn't really it's a phone name.
Mm-hmm.
I tried calling my mom, but maybe she's at work or if I need a dog or something.
Sandra, I'm gonna let you know. The ma bin a letter. Major lago. Sa parents in a toko si kena. Make sure also in your elect school. Na anda se in your kena. Or else bull news is school. Then I know.
I was talking to Fo earlier and then Mumadan Wahne, you accused her of taking a bribe.
Boss, I don't know why she's instigating for me to drop a murder case. I already spoke to both parties and I made them understand the case will proceed to court. But every single day, she must advocate for dropping the case.
And that reminds me, I got an email today from the head office. Something about you following up on a license application, I guess.
I feel the young driver didn't go through the right channel to apply his license.
And you feel that you have the power to stop or expose that?
But someone has to. That will be a major step towards solving unnecessary accidents causing loss of lives every day.
Gis nga George, man mi sa boss, munu ma fight lolu nonu, munu ma ko he, munu ma ko stop. Chosan la fi, fi lañ ko fek te fi lañ ko bay. Nit yi dañu always continue di jënd license. And the fact that you touched on that area and I got an email from the top, lolu rek woni ni bopam la.
Now what are we going to do about it? You must prove the driver is not qualified.
Unless you want to take the state to court too, work with the evidence you have, George. The driver was intoxicated. Lolu nonu rek problem bobam la.
I was just trying to make sure loopholes are closed down to avoid similar problems in the future.
George, suma ne honte, man mismo boho manela nga drop case bi. Just like everybody else, including sa colleagues. But dama gom ne you're following a good cause. So ngir yalla defaral ma favor. Defal limala wax. nga tek yep ci souf te bañ ma dugal ci ndiaxum.
Okay boss, lolo wa rek.
She was giving me. Come home,
Buddy. Buddy, that's my number. At least she allows you in here.
Okay.
Anyway, do you want coffee or something? Because I'm going to get myself one before we start.
Coffee will do.
Okay.
Two this with her.
Oh.
Sir, I'm not ready. I want to call my mom. I forgot to tell her that I'll be late tonight. It's not ready,
Buddy. Yeah, I think I got something.
I got credit card in the hotspot. Hello? It's downloading.
Normally, you inform me when you are bringing someone home. What happened today?
We didn't plan it. He called me on the way.
So you couldn't call me before coming?
But he was still gonna come, right?
You don't get the point. I've been advising you to be careful with friends, especially with male friends. Hali go ni. Nula dugal chilo hamut. Uitu len pehe yu bondrat len am. Why do I do it?
Look, suma magi bopala. I know very well what I am doing, and I am very careful too. Okay?
Make sure you keep the door wide open. Suma buntabi. Nanko ubi bam ses buma ko tejal suma kirla.
Diga na.
Here is your kawaii.
Thank you.
You're
welcome. Okay. So, what are we starting with? Can I talk to you? Should we read our books or prepare for your debate?
What's there to prepare about this debate anyway? I mean, most of the points are common sense. I got some points though. Like the first point is,
Like, the best way to avoid accident is to provide good roads and good walking traffic signs. And second is make sure all drivers on the road are qualified drivers. Right? And third is people should only be allowed to have license if they are tested by the police and not buy them or get them from anyone or anywhere they know. And finally is the police officers should crack down drink drivers, especially taxi drivers. My driver, they make us tell you between and they cause accident, yeah, and they send bagasse and causing injuries here and there. That's it, Duff. It's just common sense. Like, and so on, that's it. It's not hard, it's just common sense, right?
Good
use
point.
General knowledge, right?
Good points, though.
How do you say that? Good?
Okay, so, about C, like, when are you planning on telling her what happened in Mandina?
Look, Duff. Lujatiyama, just stick to your promise, okay?
Hi, Bana.
Cool.
No problem.
Cool.
Sorry? Can I have your maths book?
Math?
That's so.
English. Anything history.
New love fall one, you fall feeling. Them na pa ima kweta. Them na pa ima. New love fall one, new fall finish.